engines. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This beacon is our only hope. I'm sending you in.
Very good, sir. When can we leave?
How soon can you get ready?
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Boys, clear the wire. We're cleared and hot from here.
Communications are down as expected. The interference is getting more powerful.
Ah, I think I screwed up my back again.
Matt, how are we looking?
600 meter deviation from our LZ. 28 clicks southeast is our AO.
Not 18 five.
Sniper, head off to your area of operation. And remember the mission objective. Use that device, I'll personally shove it up your ass.
All right, team. Where else come on?
Something classical. No. Something more classical than that.
What the hell are you doing, fool?
Let me free, man.
Finland's a stock, man.
Hey, something's up. Cut the music.
What's the situation?
The AO. It's clear.
Clear? We were expecting at least 100. It's gonna be an ambush.
Fool, this is always an ambush. Cut chat and let's get to it. Ah, we're here.
They should have arrived by now.
We got 4 minutes until the relay's online.
Dennis, you know when I said I trust you. I'm really gonna regret that, aren't I?
Calm down. Safety's on. Oi, Matt, you owe me one. Sorry, guys. Gotta go do some pest control.
Check, check.
Gunner's down!
I'm good! Oh crap, you got about 200 headed your way.
There's more of them coming. All their ground, burnt through ammo, I might just make it through this alive. Or...
Sir, the beacon is active.
Bring our boys home. When you put on that beacon, initial scans said 75 million.
75 million isn't that bad, considering we took
levels only 5%. Truth is, estimates are 1.5
billion. 1.5 billion.
Welcome to the next chapter of humanity, people. Extinction. Our only hope is this anomaly. It moves with the exonus as we move from place to place. You need to take it out. Sir,
you were born ready.
Prepare yourselves. Close call to combat. We have no weapons. We out of ammo.
I've got this. Buy us some time.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go.
There's too many.
Look, get out from there now.
I've got this.
Don't want us, go!
All my brothers have fallen. The Exonus are powerful, and we don't stand a chance. But that anomaly, it might just be the key to winning the war. And I'm the only one who knows of its existence. So there's only one thing left for me to do.
Cut my life into pieces, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
Chances are that I might mutilation out of sight, and I'm contemplating suicide.